1969, John Fogerty, Creedence Clearwater Revival, Proud Mary. CCR Stu Cook saw the next hit record by Creedence, Bad Moon Rising, as a departure from R&B-influenced material for the group.
Although we did a few R&B covers, we found ourselves playing more of a country vein as the group progressed. So Bad Moon was the first country-style rock record that we released, and I believe it charted country also. I feel